Preparing to leave home 6 months ago, I was unsure of what to expect. Where will I go? Who will I meet? And how will I grow? I now realize I have been places, I have met people, and I have learned more than I could have ever imagined. That is the essence of an adventure.
I will start with the people. For without the people, there would be no journey.
Friends, I will remember you, think of you, pray for you. And when another day is through, I'll still be friends with you. And when another day is through, I'll still be friends with you.
See ya.
See ya, bud.
Together and feel all.
They say it is the place where the river runs smoothest. Not too fast, not too slow. The current not too strong, nor too weak. The water is clear. Not like a commercial glass window pane flawlessly formulated by a monotonous laboratory guru, but just clear enough to see your toes when you are standing in a position with the cold water gently gliding off of your breastbone. It is the perfect type of transparency. Just enough cloudiness to realize the presence of life. The morning air is fresh and inviting, welcoming the new day like a mother greets a traveling son upon his return. Lost from the streets and noise of the city, a peaceful essence engulfs the soul of the campsite. Camper vans lined across the landscape, backs popped, doors open, the midday air whips from one side of the van to the other, serving as the ultimate natural air freshener. A duet of black swans drift around the bend in tranquility, while their duck counterparts are louder in their mischievous mannerisms. Two banks with clashing attributes encompass the bend. The campsite, full of grass and riverside tree swings, The far bank, scattered with evergreen fauna, powerfully clinging to and hanging over the rocky cliff. The sun provides a degree of warmth, transforming the late August day into a full-fledged spring atmosphere, if only for a day. The afternoon effortlessly strolls into early evening as the sun slowly marches into the distance. Propane cookers emit the fumes of van life. Beers are opened, and campers from around the world complete introductions and settle in for a night of conversation. Darkness overtakes the sky. Voices become more audible as debate and laughter dominate the dialogues. New acquaintances become best friends, and life is simplified. What is here and now is all that exists. As the black sky illuminates the stars, the human minds begin to parallel the universe. The open minds, willing to discuss life's most challenging questions, never find the answers, but the contemplation brings them ever closer.
How you feeling?
Awesome. Yeah. The best part was just falling off that edge right there.
Yeah,
I'm just letting yourself go.
No return,
yeah,
huh?
That was the best part.
Oh, beautiful one.
Unbelievable.
Do it again?
Absolutely.
Absolutely.
Well
done,
mate.
Thank you. Got our table, bro.
Yeah.
See ya.
somewhere all bright and new. I have seen no other who compares with you. You belong among the wildflowers. You belong in a boat out at sea. Somewhere you feel free.
The people, places, and experiences I've encountered have been beyond anything I could have imagined. The friends I have made along the way have taught me about their cultures and beliefs, while I am always striving to shed a positive light on my family and culture. I've taken part in a traditional Mari Hangi, African drumming sessions, and have relished fine cuisine from around the world as I shared dinner tables with my new companions. I was fortunate to share a true American cultural experience with my friends as Matt and I hosted a Thanksgiving dinner in New Zealand. I was welcomed into the homes of the kind-hearted Kiwi and Aussie people, and it is for this innate hospitality that I will be forever grateful.
5:50 in the morning. Leaving Melbourne. Matt, how you feeling?
Ready to go.
Ready to go?
Another chapter of the journey is now complete. This chapter has provided great friends and incredible memories. It has resulted in personal growth. There's something special about packing up all of your belongings, throwing them on your back, and marching towards the unknown. The excitement that fills your veins is innocent and pure, and your heart beats a little faster. When I fasten my backpack, I swivel my head to the horizon, and I smile. I know there are adventures ahead of me that are filled with people and places that will change my life. The best part? I could not begin to guess who the people are or where the places might be.